Hello, in front of me I've got Garmin DriveSmart navigation. In this video I'll show you how to perform system factory reset. In the beginning, let's go to settings and now enter device, scroll all the way down and select reset. Now you can clear travel history, reset default settings and delete data and reset settings. And it's done. Now select country. Accept. And it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.